watch Peak coming out of that mobile. I walked right in the front of it. Well, you didn't see the gate yet, but I'm going to try to post it up on Facebook. But, and I got to say up front, my camera work is horrible. My camera's bouncing around on the other wheel, and the vehicle's a mess. But anyway, you get the gist of the drift. But I got in front of the mobile, and I thought for sure the RF was going to, you know, cause a problem with the Bluetooth. And it didn't. So that was kind of cool.
Motor, you ain't nothing but a doggone genius over there. You might as well patent that duck plucker and make it right, ain't no doubt. Hey, Motor Mouth Mall Audio Man, letting you know we said hello, and I'm back reading the mail.
Yeah, 10-4. Well, I think one of the benefits to the base station is that the antenna, that big old 96-foot long beam, is up on a tower that's 120 feet away from the building, so anything that I do on the Bluetooth headset and wireless hands-free audio and all that stuff will be in the building or in the close to the building, around the driveway area or whatever, not out in the fields, so I don't think I have to get too close to that big old thing, and it's pointed east, and most of what I'm going to be doing is behind or to the side of the antenna, so I have a sneaking suspicion it'll work pretty good today.
Have a big old hammer over there. That must, G25 must have that big hammer in there somewhere. Audio man working this old G stand in this Cobra 2 Grand's back quiet.
I was looking into some info over the internet kind of stuff, you know, and it allows you to do some telemetry and all that. You can kind of get a feel for what's going on. You think some things are stuff. And, you know, that kind of thing. So that may be a thing in the cards, too, in the future. But right now, I don't have any internet out here. I got my phone, and it's marginal, you know. I mean, I got to wait until I get the phone pretty much to post anything, because internet's pretty crappy. But if I had the internet working, which I have plans for, I mean, I have the technology for that, too. I've got the radios, I've got the dishes, I've got everything. I've got the location here. And I even have the location in town where I'm going to get the internet from. I've just been too lazy to get it all hooked up and get it going. But once I get that going, then we'll have full, complete, and remote control of the station. And maintain, by the way, the key is maintain wideband hi-fi audio to bring